What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. So let's continue. Killing more monks. So we know down is a boss. No idea what up is. I hope it's a save point. We've gotten quite far. The last save point was literally right after killing the knight. And that was quite a ways ago. Guessing the save point's right there and just jump, 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 jump. Jump up here, and boom, you're up here. Oh, what the? Okay, controller, don't do that again. So we got a monk. Cool. So when he walks back down, I'm gonna jump up and assassinate him. Sugar. Oh, it's those things. I was wondering, it's like, why is there two? You just have two, but it's just one. They're both back to back. Jesus Christ! Whaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa In a panic, I used the wrong button. is gonna block. Eventually, your fairy meter is going to fill up. That was satisfying. Be aggressive. Be aggressive. Oh, Jesus Christ. Another one of those things. Ugh. Maybe I'm not supposed to go here yet. Back in corner, blah, blah. Yeah, just keep blocking. Oop. Oh, Jesus Christ. I've died once, so I'm not gonna die again, so. May your soul. Ooh, bulging coin purse.
Thank you.
Alright, so we got that where we walk into. So I have no idea what's going to be on that inside there. There's the save point. Thank you. Oh, this place is filled with a whole bunch of those undying guys. Oh! Holy chapter infested, a passage describing a journey to enlightenment. For an age I have been blessed by the worm. To be undying is to walk the eternal path of enlightenment. Thus I must have become enlightened to understand why I cannot die. It is said the holy dragon's origins were in the west, so I wonder how did the worm come to be bestowed upon me. Oh, Jesus. That's not open from this side. Okay. Thank you. up a fat wax. Dragon droplet. Ooh, there's something else over here. Muzujiden. Oop, sorry, didn't mean to break that. Two things. What is the point of this area? There is none. Alright, that's weird. Okay, so there is this way, but there's also that way down there with all the creatures. I do have no healing. The only thing is that if I go down there, here, got a lot of things to kill. I can die once. I can't heal. I don't have any healing, which is the biggest problem. It's really annoying. Okay. Let me think. The thing's right there. We'd have to come out and kill these two. We could just, we'd have to kill all three of those. Actually, we could just run. Yeah, we could just run. And yeah. Maybe I'll get an ability to kill these things later. Alright, let's see. Acquire some skills. I need 5 for that. Breath of Nature. Light. I'm at 1,200, so let's travel to the temple. Use some of this money to upgrade. Seriously? Well, I'm guessing we'll call it there, guys. Apparently, Sekiro decided to crash on me. Alright, we will call this episode today. See you guys tomorrow.